Good morning. I'm Robert Rodriguez, the director of Spy Kids Armageddon. Now, I have a cereal called Great White Bites. It's an Easter egg that's in Spy Kids Armageddon. It originated in Shark Boy and Lava Girl 15, 16 years ago. And it's shown up in everything from We Can Be Heroes to other movies. And the recipe for making it is in How to Be a Spy. I'm gonna show you that recipe today. So with the help of Bronson, Bronson loves the cereal. Don't you, Bronson?
You're my favorite thing in the world now.
This is a protein cereal that low carb, no sugar, one of my favorite cereals. And I mix it with almond milk and vegan protein powder that I'll mix in there along with some milk just to make it a super fortified breakfast because you want to be as strong as a shark and this breakfast will do it. And this is pretty powerful. We're going to add to it bananas. I'm going to add blackberries. Bronson. You choose strawberries or raspberries, because those are kind of strawberries it is. Now, Easter eggs are a big part of the Spy Kids franchise. We love setting things up. You'll discover this one in the new Spy Kids in a safe house scene, which of course showed up in the original Spy Kids. A safe house scene and kids over the years. The first Spy Kids is over 20 years old. Kids that grew up watching Spy Kids are now parents. And they're showing their kids these movies, so we thought it was time to bring back another Spy Kids. Spy Kids Armageddon on Netflix. And enjoy your healthy, at-home made Great White Bites. Mmm. Okay. I'm not forgetting you. Thank you.